What a blessed thought it is to think that the Lord and Savior of the world is your Lord and Savior. I'm Bryan Mwashigadi. Welcome to DCIKZ Life Series. Today I'd like to share with you from the book of Psalm 103, verse 13 and 14. And I'm going to read, I'm reading from the New King James Version. It says, "As a father pities his children, so the Lord pities those who fear him, for he knows our frame, he remembers that we are dust." Verse 14 sort of skipped at me when I read this. He knows our frame, he remembers that we are dust. Because the reason he pities us, the same way a father pities his children, the reason he pities us is because he knows our frame, he remembers that we are dust. Genesis chapter 2 verse 7 says that so God formed man. It is God that created you and I. He put us together. Everything that is inside of us, he knit us intricately. He took the time, your thought process, the way you fall apart, the way your emotions have been put together. Everything about you, God knows, because he is the one that created you. For that reason, he knows exactly how you would fall if you were to fall apart. He understands what would break you. Listen, growing up, my mom used to tell us, don't put that plate in the microwave, it's going to burn. She used to tell us, don't put that dish in the oven, this and this is going to happen. When you buy things, when you buy cutlery from the supermarket, the manufacturer is going to tell you on a note right there on the box, they're going to tell you this is microwave safe. To mean you can take that container, put it in the microwave, it's safe, nothing is going to happen. The reason why the manufacturer can tell you that is because they're the ones that have put it together. They created that thing, they formed that thing. So they know that it is safe to be put under this amount of heat. It is safe for you to put it on an open flame, maybe on the top, on the gas top, so that you can do your cooking and whatever. In the same kind of example, that's the same thing that comes to my mind when I read verse 14. It says he knows our frame. Because God is the one that has created us, he's the one that has formed us, he understands exactly how much we can bear. So we're going through this global pandemic and we're going through it together. So you and I need to rest easy, because the one that has created us, the one that has formed us, the one that has constituted us, put us together, understands exactly how he did it. So he knows exactly what can break you, what can break your family. He's not going to put anything on you or your loved ones or on the nations that we cannot be able to handle at such a time as this. This is our confidence, that the one that we have trusted in is the same one that also created us. He's not on some delegated duty. No, he was there from the beginning putting you together. He exactly knows how he has put you together. And so whatever comes at you, he knows you can handle. This is our confidence, beloved. I challenge you this week to just sit back, relax, enjoy the ride, because the creator is also the sustainer. God bless you.